shaft that'll sit still. There we go. Well, folks, that's about the majority of the work of chainsaw carving a pumpkin. I showed earlier I'd roughed them out. Just burned them. That takes off some of the fuzziness of the chainsaw. And I'll take a wire brush now and knock the charcoal off just a little bit. All that's left now is an orange paint job and some polyurethane. I'll show the finished product in another video, but that's basically all there is to it. And then once the poly dries, these pumpkins will last for many, many years for decorations for Halloween. You can use them in Thanksgiving, anytime during the fall season. Now, a little bit later on, I'll be making a lot more. And on the some of the others, I'll be putting a jack-o'-lantern face on them. Things like that where you can have some fun, definitely for Halloween. Old Maggie Mae's got to get in the picture. But y'all have a good evening, and we'll show the finished product in another little video. So stick with us. Good Lord's willing, the creek don't rise. We'll see you in a little bit. Bye-bye. Watch out, babies. Let me cut the tape off.